My dad would always call me Nunda, which is crab. I don't know why. Like, I don't know if I was like a pinchy child. I love saying the phrase in Tamil, Settapoyittan, which means like he has died. I guess in a lot of Tamil movies growing up, I heard that phrase a lot. So I would just say that without really understanding what it meant. And then now sometimes if my brother like messes up or something, I just sort of say, set the boy down. And it makes no sense, but my grandma, if she's around, she gets very upset because she doesn't like me talking about my brother dying. It's just me being a menace in my house. One phrase that I use a lot is ariye, which is sort of like a sigh of like, ugh, like, are you joking? If someone says something pretty rogue, it's pretty like, ugh, ariye, like, relax. That's definitely one that I use a lot. Thanks for watching, and be sure to check out Never Have I Ever Season 3, now streaming on Netflix.